Alright, so here we are at this. Depending upon how you proceed, you may encounter a series of battles. Knowing my luck, we're going to encounter every single possible one. So, here we go. Let's do this. Hi, Mila. What's up? I should've gotten something to drink first. That would've been a good idea. Man. Thanks. Oh, hey now. Hey now. Actually, go ahead. Get. She annoyed me at the beginning of the game. Go ahead. Bitch, please. Really? There can be only one. Really? Really, Highlander? That's cool. So I'm gonna shank you. Your mom is disgusting. Look. Nah, I'd rather kick the shit out of you, personally. That's just me. No. Are you gonna go through every single possible one must die and the other must live cliche in the book? Harry Potter's gonna pop out now and spout out his little fucking prediction ball thing. What the hell? I think the proper term you were looking for there, Gallios, is ready yourself, bitch! I don't care, Mila's not gonna be in the fight anyway. It's all good. He has nothing to worry about. Yeah, like that idiotic kid of yours is gonna have children. Boy, daring for some disappointment. You know, if you had just gone ahead and started shanking them while they were in the middle of their little monologues, you could have finished them by now. Just saying, you know, I'm not telling you how to be a villain. But I'm just saying they're only drawing their weapons two at a time. Go after the ones that aren't drawing their weapons. Just go nuts. God, you both. I hate you both. Your clothing sucks. Nah, you won't. Unless I go one-on-one, that would kind of suck. Who's this shit? I just want to kill you. I just want the satisfaction. Don't care about no history lessons about me, I just want to shank you. If we can. Bitch, please. We can. She got friends. I hope not, because it would make no goddamn sense for her to have allies in this fight. Like, I know they try to do that to kind of balance it out, but still, like, it just makes no sense for her to have anybody helping her in this fight. So I hope it is only her. The fuck is that? Maybe it does make sense? Or maybe they're just gonna go for a senseless thing and it's like, oh, they're there. Makes no sense that they're there, but they're there. Yeah. I don't know. Alright. I'll just go and toss them out there. You do that. That's your prerogative. See, are any of those? None of those are close enough. See, I gotta have at least somebody close enough to potentially fragment a life this dude. And he gets his ass kicked. Or they'll all just bypass him entirely and completely destroy the goal that I had in mind. That's cool too. It's excellent. That's not good. Probably know what Mirage Force looks like. Should be able to kill Nil in one turn. I mean, only fifth. Well, if I remember right, Nil didn't take much damage, and they're gonna kill Dana, so, you know, that's kind of a bad thing, too. They're really kicking Dana's ass. God damn. That's really not necessary. I mean, I don't know if I need to tell you that or not. I don't know if I should tell you that or not, but that's entirely unnecessary. No, they're gonna kill Eugene, too. God damn it. What a piece of crap. Ooh, he's not going up. He may still die. Nope, he's not gonna die. Yay. Really? You still had enough for a rapid stream? Really? I hate you. I hate everything about you. Alright, so I'm gonna fragment to life, or what the fuck? What the hell happened? Alrighty then. Well, I'm gonna make sure everybody gets away from them. I should check this out first. What do they got? They got parry and magic barrier! Excellent! That's gonna make this fun and exciting. Fuck it then. If they got parry and magic barrier, there's no reason to bother trying to kill them until I have enough SP to actually do something. There's no reason. It'd just be a waste of time. So fuck it. Should be able to kill him next turn anyway, now that a bunch of people have the SP necessary. Yeah, I'll just use both, I don't care. It's faster, and that's all that matters at this point in time, is what's fast or not. Shut up. No, I want to use cure grass. And when next they move... What? Oh, I see, he's not connected. My bad, I thought he was connected. He's not. The next time the enemy moves, I'm gonna go out and grab a drink real quick, because I am so redonkulously thirsty. Fuck that, I'll move you here. Damn, see, if they move first, they're going to all end up getting grouped together, which probably is not the best of ideas. But, of course, knowing this game, they probably still won't go first because it's this game. Hey, they went first. Hey, they're actually pretty far away, so this might not be too bad. Alright, anywho. So, obviously, first things first. Let's go through a bunch of various things to ensure... I don't end up getting fucked over by something bad. Should be enough, right? That has to be enough, right? Right. That's now enough. Not enough for a gleam flare, really? Useless. Actually, I'm not looking to... Yeah, might as well use lightning.
Oh, it's not good.
Alright, well, you kids can enjoy the fireworks while I go get a drink.
You got it?
Somebody done blew up my Pepsi. I don't even know. Holy shit.
What is it?
Oh, that should be enough. He's not taking that much damage. Oh my god, he's probably gonna survive now. But yeah, somebody, like, I don't know how. The can, perfectly fine. Not even moderately dented. But the bottom is just, like, bulged out. It's so weird. Now I don't get it. This dude is taking no goddamn damage. At all. Seriously, this dude's saying, oh wow, hello Insane Star Slash. I love you for that. You did so much damage there. Actually, May, get us an overkill. Oh, we're definitely getting an overkill now. Ugh. Hello, voice break. That was fun. Pepsi makes your voice break. So actually, I now actually can't physically set this Pepsi down. Because if I do, it'll just fall over. Fire just hang on to it the entire time. Picking moves might take a while. Oh my god. I hate. Oh, fuck you, Paralysis. Fuck you for using it twice. Oh, she did. I don't even need to worry about Paralysis. She did. Yeah, shit. Well, maybe, Galio's probably won't have enough. Hey, I love you, dude. No. Yes. Now I can hope that Neil still gets to go and kill somebody. Nope. Hey. I love it. This is going to take so long for me to set everything up. So I'm doing this one-handed. I obviously want Dana the hell out of there. Get her out of Dodge. The problem is, shit, I can't move him that far. I gotta keep him at least somewhere close enough that will allow somebody to be close enough to actually heal him, but that's not close enough. Where the hell is his damn... Oops. Not close enough to heal him. Shit. Man. There's gotta be something I can do here. If I move something of hers so that she is available to heal. That didn't even get close. Right there, actually. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay. There. I mean, you need to move the fuck away. I need you outie. I'm hoping. Let me see, I should just lean. Yeah, I didn't fall down. Alright. Shit, who's. Oh, he's hitting Dana! What a dick! Guess that's what I get for putting. I probably should not have skipped Avalanche, my bad. Alright. Shit, I hope Galios doesn't die too. That would suck. That's. Galios is probably gonna die. I was doing a shit ton of damage, dude. Well, at least it knocked everybody back. The impulse wave. Okay, now you knocked them back once. That's good enough. Oh, God. From that far away? Are you serious? Oh, my God. It's hitting two of them, too.
Fuck me sideways.
I don't like this turn. I disagree vehemently with this turn and how it's going. That's Mimo's actual level 3. I remember that shit. That's her actual, that's the same level 3 that Mimo has. What a lazy bunch of people. So that turn, you know, going well. It's going fantastically. Yeah. At least I have plenty of SP to play with, I guess? Silver lining? The thing is, though, is do I think... Oh my God, there's no way I'm gonna overkill her with level 2s. Oh man, damn. Shit, son. Use light heal. Wow, that did not heal very much at all. I guess that's what happens when you, no, I don't want to use restoration. I just want to use rejuvenate. Damn, that's not gonna hit her. Of course it's not. Why would it? Son of a bitch. Well, that kind of sucks. So that's the thing, is like, I don't think I can kill Mimo. I mean, overkill. I want to overkill Mimo. I do. I want to overkill her. I want to leave none of that pansy normal killing stuff. But, am I going to be able to survive that? That's the, you know, I should have given her resurrection. I should have given her resurrection. That was my own, that's my own damn fault. I'm just gonna leave him entirely disconnected from everybody. I'm gonna move everybody else far-ish away, I guess. Shit, cause I don't wanna. So I put him there. The thing is that they're all within, they're all kind of close to each other. And who knows how much range Heletic Nova has, right? Okay, let's find out. Not gonna end well. This is not gonna end well at all. This is a bad idea on my part. Shit. And that is why. Because they moved to an area I was not even slightly expecting. Oh, good. At least that's only her level 1. Not her level 2, but still. Fuck! She's hitting 2 of them still? I'm pretty sure this shit did not have that kind of range when Mimo used it. Fuck. The worst part is, I mean, she killed. She killed Galio, so that's okay. But if she did not manage to kill Leonis, Leonis is stuck not in the fuck using Howl. Oh, that sucks. Because Oh shit, she didn't kill Leonis. And now she's using another fierce scythe. Are you fucking serious? You can suck my dick, dude. That's ridiculous. See, the problem is now I need to somehow get close enough with her. Please, God, tell me Light Heal gets you close enough. You don't move at all for Light Heal on him. Shit. Please tell me you move for Light Heal on him. Shit. I'm gonna have to wait till next turn. I'm gonna have to wait till next turn to do shit because Leonis cannot move. Like, as. And, unless this is magically better, of course it's not. Of course it's not. That's the range you get on it. Sometimes I really do not understand the decisions made in this game. I don't get it. Fuck it, I'm gonna use grasses. I have to use grasses. If I wanna get a level 3. I wanna get a level 3 out of her. Who's 140? Because he got howled. So he's not even gonna get close. Fuck me. Come on, man. She's got enough. He's not even gonna be close. Actually, what am I doing? I shouldn't even be worrying about a level 3 anyway. I should only be worried about level 2s. So that's all I want to use. Actually, I should only use level 1s against that guy. But I definitely need to get rid of him, because I cannot get howled again. That cannot happen. Thank God Galios is in range, that's all I have to say. See, now I have to keep everybody connected here. Because if I don't, please tell me somehow, some way. Okay, good. But the thing is, I don't wanna. Shit. See, that's the problem with building up SP like that, I mean AP like this, is that so many people go first now. And I don't wanna group them all together. But I have to if I wanna kill Nil on this turn. That's the question. Do I wanna kill Nil on this turn? Can this motherfucker use Howl again? How much? Easily, no problem. That's the problem. I do not want to get howled again. Absolutely do not want to get howled again. Do I think I can do it? I bet I can do this. Fuck it, let's do it. I bet this will happen. I bet this will work. How many level 3s? Shit. What I gotta do first? Is she gonna have enough? Oh my god, she's gonna have enough. Oh my god, she's gonna have enough. Barely have enough for her level 3. Okay. Alright, I got 3 level 3s prepped and ready. I'm gonna use every single one of them. I just wanna find out first. Oh, god damn it, I gotta use hers first. I will bet money that will heal. Fuck, that'll suck if that heals and doesn't actually hit. That'll suck so bad. She has magic. No. Damn it, sorry. Sorry! She has magic barrier. No, parry. Okay. So I just make sure I gotta use Alice. So I use hers first, then I can use his, then I can use hers. And she has no AP left or anything anyway. Son of a bitch, this is stressful right now. So if this doesn't kill her, I'm gonna get fucked up. I mean, obviously I want it to overkill her. But still, if this doesn't kill it, period, I'm about to get fucked up. Wow, she's gonna have a lot of AP left over. Alrighty then. Obviously, Dark Flame. I just use it, it can't hurt me by then. Either she's dead and it won't matter, or she's not dead, and I'm gonna get fucked up anyway. Oh, yes, it's not healing her. Thank the Lord. Oh, that's right, I actually like this one. I saw this one before. I like this one. It looks kind of cool. I mean, it's not all too terribly fancy, but still, it looks pretty cool. Please break, please break, please break, please break, please, 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 please. Are you serious? You're serious? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, your ass gets that close to breaking, but doesn't do it? Whoo, you motherfucker, I will murder you. This one's cool too. I like this one. Shining Strike! Pretty sure it says Shining Sword. That didn't do that much damage now, did it? Really didn't. No, didn't. That's a bummer. I'm about to go down here. Actually, I haven't seen this one before. I'd seen the other two, I haven't seen this one. Oh, good god, she's not even close to dead from three level threes. Oh, good god, she's not even dead from three level threes and a level two. Oh my god! There's no way I'm gonna overkill her. She's gonna die at least, that's for damn sure. But overkill? That might not happen. It's gonna be very close regardless. Because all of the, yeah, I'm not gonna overkill. All the special moves are done. I think Sonic Blast is actually the last move to go. No. Oh, that's right, you have Charge Blast and Dark Flame. And that's, yeah. Ah! Sucks. Sucks that I didn't overkill, but still. It's better than going and getting shanked this turn. So I guess I'll take what I can fucking get. Fuck you and Hal. That hit three people. Fuck you. That sucks. Because now I have three people that will not have the AP necessary to do any kind of special moves whatsoever. I can kill him. What if I don't kill him? Oh god, what if I don't kill him? Here's the big problem right here. Shit, you know what? There's no goddamn reason not to use Maiden's Punch here and upgrade everybody's shit. See, that's gonna leave her with 30, so I have 10 to play with. Alright, here we go. Here goes nothing. Shit, her Varea Thorn isn't gonna do a damn thing. Oh, that's gonna suck. This might not do it. I would not be even slightly surprised if this didn't do it. Yeah, Stone Shower misses because levitation. Oh, good. That Maiden's Punch is actually seemingly doing a big difference right now. So he's definitely dead at least. That's good. Shit, no, they're not gonna die. He's not gonna die. Ha! Fuck my life. Wow, that sucks. That really fucking sucks. If I had just one more,